In this question, we discuss about a radioactive decay of a radionuclide.